our last example is y equals x raised to 4 plus 1 all over x squared. So, ang gagawin natin, ito yung ating f and ito yung ating g. So, first step is just copy our g, which is x squared, and then derivative ng ating x raised to 4 plus 1. And then, plus, next is just copy yung ating f na x raised to 4 plus 1, and then derivative ng ating x squared. And then, divided by yung squared ng ating g, which is yung x squared. So, yung squared natin. Ibig sabihin, yung unang ginawa natin is just copy yung g, which is x squared, and then derivative ng ating f na x raised to 4 plus 1, and then plus yung f natin na x raised to 4 plus 1, and then derivative ng ating g, which is x squared, and then all over x squared raised to 2. So, naintindihan natin. So, next. So, ang gagawin natin is, pwede na natin siyang i-derive. So, ang gagawin natin equals, so, x squared derivative ng ating x raised to 4 is 4x raised to 3 using power rule. And derivative ng 1 is 0. And then, plus, so, just copy x raised to 4 plus 1. And then, derivative ng ating x squared. So, ang derivative ng x squared is 2x. And then, next is x raised to 2 squared is x raised to 4. So, next is i-distribute natin yung x squared sa 4x cubed and then x squared sa 0. And then, ganun din sa 2x, i-distribute natin siya sa x raised to 4 and then yung 2x sa 1. So, paano yan? X squared times 4x cube is equivalent to 4x raised to 5. So, just add 2 plus 3, which is 5. And then, plus x squared times 0 is 0. And then, plus 2x times x raised to 4 is 2x raised to 5. So, 4 plus 1 is 5. And then, positive 1 times 2x is positive 2x. And then, just copy the denominator x raised to 4. So, next is pwede na natin i-combine yung ating like terms, which is yung 4x raised to 5 and 2x raised to 5. So, 4x raised to 5 plus 2x raised to 5 is equivalent to 6x raised to 5. And then, plus 2x. And then, divided by x raised to 4. So, pwedeng ito na yung derivative niya or pwede din natin i-simplify pa. So, pwede natin ilabas yung 2x. So, meron tayo 3x raised to 4 and then plus 1 all over x raised to 4. So, 2x times 3x raised to 4 is equivalent to 6x raised to 5. And then, 2x plus 1 is equivalent to 2x. So, yan po yung factor niya. And then, next is, pwede natin i-cancel yung isang exponent. So, malis yung isa. So, magiging 3. 0. So, meron tayong answer na 2 times 3x raised to 4 plus 1 all over x raised to 3. So, therefore, ang ating derivative ng x raised to 4 plus 1 all over x squared using quotient rule is makakakuha tayo ng 2 times 3x raised to 4 plus 1 all over x cubed.